In the advance of the German Wehrmacht to Maykop, many Russian soldiers were wounded. Only the city of Sochi had enough hospitals, 111 to be exact, to care about these soldiers. Your task is to fly from Maykop, Kanskaya, to Sochi Adler with a group of A-20s loaded with wounded soldiers. Recording. What a shitty weather. Okay. But we have to fly these wounded soldiers from Maykop here in this area to Sochi Adler, where there's a hospital, or 111 hospitals. Sochi Adler never found hostilities on its soil, but they cared about all the soldiers coming from all the Russian countryside to be cured there. So in order to get to Sochi, of course we have to cross the mountains. In this shitty weather, it's a bit of a nightmare. We will see. So the first engine is running. And the second is starting in a moment. Here we are. So let's go to the takeoff point. Shall set flaps to 30%. Okay, we have 10 soldiers on board, 10 wounded soldiers. This is approximately 800 kilograms. No bombs at all, just our self-defense weapons, the guns. So let's take off. Hundred miles per hour. Gear up and flaps up. We were informed that there is fighter activity in this area, German fighters. But only if we climb too high. The cloud base is 1,600 meters. We have to stay below as long as possible. Only when we need to climb the mountains, we can get up there. So let's fly over the city of Maykop. Big map. Let's stay for the moment at the height of 2,000 feet approximately. We shall follow the river. Is going to the mountains. Big map. Position. Okay. Position. 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 What a disgusting weather. But we have severely wounded soldiers on board, so it's a flight for life and death. Follow a more or less southern course to reach Sochi at the coast. Big map. Big map. The mountains are climbing. Hopefully there are no German fighters around, but they said they will not dive as low as we are at the moment. So we keep this low as long as possible. Outside. Cockpit. Engine all. Mountains are getting higher and higher. We will see what we can do. Big map. Big map. Okay. big map. Fly by. Cockpit. We try to keep as low as possible, as long as possible. Outside special. There's the river. Big map. Big map. Big map. There's Sochi Adler down here. We are up there. Okay, big map. Big map. Feet. Okay. Follow the river a bit. To the south. Big map. Big map. I think we are far enough now from Maykop and we can climb through the clouds to avoid the mountains. Okay, let's climb. Mountains, mountains all around. So 5,500 feet. Above the clouds now. Look at this. So beautiful, the Caucasus. Wonderful high snowy peaks. But we have to get over it. Outside. Cockpit. Course is still south. Big map. Okay. Big map. Big map. Big map. Screenshot. Wonderful, wonderful. If it weren't war, it would be a wonderful ski resort up here, not far from Sochi. Big map. Okay. Big map. White flare. Fire flare. We can do that without risk. The Germans are not here this far south. They are more to the north. So, the highest mountains we crossed. Wonderful, wonderful. Big map, big map. Can't get through the clouds down there now because there are still a lot of mountains and we would immediately crash. So let's stay up here for a bit longer. Outside. Free camera. Cockpit. Fly by. Cockpit. Big map. There's a river, but we can't see it from here, and I don't dare to go down at the moment. Big map. Minimap. 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 Big map. Big map. We are a bit far to east. So we still have to surround this mountain area before we can try to dive down in the soup. Big map. Big map. Oh ho ho, shall we dare? that's risky, risky. Oh, we have ground sight. Wonderful. So now let's find the river, which leads us to Sochi Adler. Big map. Big map. Big map. Big map. There's a river. The wrong one. We have to go more to the west now. Oh, ho, ho, ho. What a scary weather. I mean, I could fly to the coast and go up to Sochi again, but let's try to find the other river. Now we have to go to the coast. Shall we try? We just need the other river, and it leads us directly to the airport. Oh, 200 miles per hour, okay. There is the second river. We're not far from the airport. Let's get some flaps. See the runway, out with the gear. Flaps full. That seems to be the place where the wounded soldiers have to be taken care of. Landing light. landing light and switch off the engines. So here we are outside. We made it through the mountains. Okay, cockpit. Cockpit. So, cold and dark. Thanks for watching.